Hello, I am Dylan, and that was a video of my dog, Wally. I showed this video because I will be talking about how to take care of your new pet puppy. Before you get your puppy, you will need a bed. You can use a crate or just a regular dog bed. Make sure it's their size because you don't want them to have too much room. When you bring your puppy home, keep an eye on it because they might go bathroom around the house. Tell them no strictly if they do. Have a place for them to go and reward them with treats when they go. Use small treats and make sure there isn't that many fruits or other strange ingredients because it might upset their stomach. The most important thing is to potty train your puppy. It isn't hard, it helps a lot once they learn. You should play a lot with them a lot because they have tons of energy they need to get out. You should bring them to the vet pretty soon after you get them to see how they're doing. That is the basic idea how to take care of your new pet puppy.